We can go for the flank shot. Down the stairs. There. Yeah, Doc, I'll take it.
Last stop standing.
Could have gone. Actually, no, he might have. It's a claim, or don't do it. Okay, he's. Good shit.
Hostiles eliminated.
Yeah, this is Doc.
Fire! Fire!
You must recover.
One's killed now.
Fire! Where'd you go? You haven't been answering your phone. Now saying I'm mad, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, I hate to say people don't believe all the last days. Now saying I don't, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, we haven't talked in a while. I'm all grown up now, but still feel like a child. And I'm sorry that I only have favor, but all my people really need a savior. Enough about me, what about you, dog? You beefing with science? And by the way, I got some bad pressure in my sinus. It may be a migraine, and maybe the climate change, but who am I to talk? I haven't recycled in 5 days. Dear God, wish to celebrate Christmas, cause the novelty of holidays is really big business. You heard the prophecy of old Saint Nick. I heard this year he got this claw, some big fake tits. And the longer you look at it, the longer stories twisted. And people count the days and make the birthday wishes. And it's never gonna change. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, where'd you go? You haven't been answering your phone. Now saying I'm mad, but the world is fucked up.
Ron, Ron, you're not ready. Nice.
Oh dear God, I hate to say people don't believe in you these days. Now saying I don't, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Goddamn, people say that I'm insensitive and that I usually. But I bet they mean more secretive than not expose the hypocrite in every walk of reason. Hiding is insulting your intelligence. That fake ass walk around in Sunday's best. When they know the world revolves around money and sex. The worst people are the first to forget. 5 seconds. I bite my tongue but can't change how I think. I talk to you because I can't afford a shrink. It's the everyday people do the ugliest.